Greetings and welcome to the wine caves at Robert Foley Vineyards up here on the top of Howell Mountain. I'm Bob Foley. Today we're going to share with you some of the characteristics of our 2010 Semillon. Semillon is a wine grape that we grow down in Yountville, the cooler part of the Napa Valley, which is more suited to white wines. These vines were planted in the 1930s, so this is a very small production, old vine, a wine that we produce. Our personal preferences for white wines up here are those that are focused more on the fruit characteristic of the grape and not on heavy-handed vinification techniques that winemakers can introduce. In order to accomplish this, we pick our Semillon grapes a little lower in sugar to keep the alcohol under control and keep the acid balance much more crisp and really to provide structure, basic structure to the white wine, drive the fruit character. In the winery, we don't use any oak barrels, so there's no malo-lactic fermentation, which will lower the acidity or oak flavor introduced. And the wine's vinified entirely in stainless steel, kept nice and cool, and then bottled young after the holidays. For a light, crisp white wine, this is really our go-to wine at home. It stands a chill, so it's really nice when the weather's warm outside. You'll find that this is very light on the palate, crisp, long finish with these beautiful aromatics, pleasantly herbaceous and beautifully floral. So Semillon, when it's harvested, very ripe, will produce a wine that's very figgy and acid deficient. That's more of a wine that's used in blending to tone down the herbaceousness and aggressiveness of Sauvignon Blanc. By design, since our wine is 100% Semillon, we're picking at a lower degrees Brix so that the acidity stays higher, drives the fruit, and you get this nice crisp wine with a long finish. As a result, the ageability of these wines is beautiful. They'll last many years in the bottle. Just to drive the point home, we bottle them in a Stelvin screw top.